before you go to the pub, make sure that you bring gloves, because with everyone standing outside smoking, the likelihood they leave the door wide open is high, and you'll be left wondering why you're sitting on your bum when it's rolly time. Man, it's freezing in here and this atmosphere's lame, but at least my hair has still smelled good the next day. Whereas outside, they'll be having that debate, which Rizlas to use, is it green to the blue? Well, blues have got the glue if you're building one, I'm passing it. But that's the weather cut, as twisted, got glass in it. I don't know, but I wouldn't have thought so. It ain't the brand that I would have bought, though. I know it ain't exactly weather for sure, but once it is, I'll be out here even more so. But nothing brings people together like smoking can. And outside in the smoking gang, they're all talking about the weather and the smoking ban. Can I borrow your lighter? How's it going, man? You know I'm born that strong, it's a nicotine habit. Can I keep a friendship tied for as long as I can rub it on? And I can rub it on until the crack of dawn, or at least until my back is gone. I started smoking, got a nasty cough. My parents wanna know why I had to pass it off. Something going around college at the time, which it was. We called it the bar, smoked it and it cost £5.15 divided by 3. And 5 times a day we wind up our dealer. A trip to the spa, for feet on the touch, to pick up some pizza and chocolate. Because we were either smoking rollies or smoking reefer. And if it's gotta be neither, then half of us probably wouldn't even be here. But nothing brings people together like smoking can. And outside in the smoking gang, they're all talking about the weather and the smoking ban. Can I borrow your light? How's it going, man? I said nothing brings people together like smoking can. And outside in the smoking gang, they're all talking about the weather and the smoking ban. Can I borrow your light? How's it going, man? I should know better, but I'll have a smoke anyway. Even on the very day I say I'll give up smoking, I'm hoping that I'll give it up one day, maybe on Monday, but not right now. Yeah, I'll pinch the green bit from your Rizler packet, throw one up thin like a prisoner and tap it down.